Hi there, John McCarthy here. Pleased to be with you as we kick off a little PGA Tour 2K21. And from Blaine, Minnesota, teeing this one up today for the first hole par 4 at TPC Twin Cities. And with that, let's crank this first drive out there and get on our way. Should be a good result off the tee here. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. And this one's about 135 yards to go. Come on, be the right club. Nice stroke, we're on the green. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Looks like he's setting up here around 135 yards out. Taking this one with the 9-iron. This one's rough bound, I think. And he's setting up here around 135 yards out. This next putt will be for his birdie. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens. This one's 24 feet away. Looking super, and that one drops from way out. We're like in the burbs for that one. And here he goes, putting for par here. Okay, that putt's done. And the leading team is ahead by one stroke after that one. Let's see what happens here. We got a long par four for this one. Tee shot's looking nice here. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Oop, that one, yeah, that's in the water. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Heading towards the water. Okay, second shot here on the second. Ooh, this one might be going a bit long.
Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine.
And he's got about 160 yards to go here. Taking this one with the 8-iron. Heading to the water here. here's their 8-iron. Shots coming towards the green nicely. And from here, he's setting up around 155 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does. Okay, it's your putt. Let's see if you can actually sink this. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. And he's got 13 feet from the cup. And he's got 13 feet to the cup. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. Okay, that putt's done. All right, par putt. All right, nicely hold. Let's move to the next. After that one, the leading team is ahead by one. Teeing up on hole number 3. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Here we go, let's see what this guy does. This could end up in a bit of danger off the tee here. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Oh, this tee shot should work. And second shot here on the third. And as he sets up, he's looking at around 225 yards to the pin. I've taken out the 3-wood on this one. Let's see what he does here. He's got about 220 yards to go. And here's her 3-iron on display. And from here, he's looking at a 220 yard shot. Here's a look for birdie. Right by the hole. And he's setting up for a birdie here. I guess he could make this one. It's quite a long one, but I guess we'll see. Should be interesting. He's got 23 feet to go. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Okay, that putt's done. Okay, after that hole, the leading team is ahead by one. Let's see what happens here on hole number four. Heading for the green. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. They've gone with the 7-iron. Coming in for a landing here on the green. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Here's their 7-iron. Oh, a little too much club, I think. All righty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Seven iron on display here. Oh, this one might be airmailing the green. Okay, he's got 17 feet to the cup from here. And he's looking at a 17-foot putt. And he's putting this one for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And he's got around 4 feet to go here. And that putt will go for par. And the leaders have a 2-stroke lead after that one. Teeing it up on the fifth.
That was rather impressive.
Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. All right, let's see how he does. Okay, he's got 135 yards to the pin, or somewhere thereabouts. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Looks like he's setting up here around 135 yards out. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. Might be rough. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Heading left. Decent approach there. And setting up from around 120 yards out. He's got a long putt to contend with here. What will happen? And that will drop. And a 7-foot putt for him. And this next putt for him is for birdie. That was a good putt. And after that hole, the leaders have a 2-stroke lead. Sixth hole coming up. Well done. And he's just about ready to tee off Let's see how he does. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. Oh my, splash. This tee shot could maybe roll into that rough. And here's our second shot on the sixth. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. Nice shot. They're going with the driver off the turf, I guess. And he's in the cabbage. He's in there. Let's see if he can get out of there. This one's looking good. This is what our third shot's looking like. And a 15-footer for him. And that one goes for birdie. And a 5-foot putt for him. For the birdie. And a 5-foot putt for him. And a decent putt. And the leading team is ahead by 2 after that hole. And now we're teeing her up on the 7th hole. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. Oh, that's unfortunate. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. Oh, that one is sliced. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Oh, this one might be a bit much. Okay, this one might be a bit long. little too much to the right. Well, after that last shot, let's see if you can get this one actually on the green. And that approach was a bit wayward. Okay, next up. Ooh, you could have used that. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. He's putting this next one for birdie. Solid putt. And give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. Nice tap in for the par on this one. And the leading team is ahead by one stroke after that one. All right. See if you can get this close. This one could play. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. And here's their 4-iron. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. They've chosen a 3-iron here. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Five iron on display for this one. This putt is insanely long. I kind of feel bad for the guy, really. This is sheer insanity. How is he going to do this? Let's just wait and find out. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16-footer. Bad luck there. And he's setting up for the birdie putt here. Right by the hole. And here we go. He's putting for the par. And a decent little putt there. And after that one, leading team is ahead by one. Okay, short par five. This sounds like might be eagle territory. So let's have a nice solid tee shot and see what happens. Tee shot's looking fairway bound. And let's see how he does on this hole. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. And as he sets up, he's looking at around 190 yards of the pin. They're going with the 5-iron here. And he's looking at around 190 yards to the pin. This one's heading left. Here's our second shot on the ninth. And from here, he's looking at around 185 yards to the pin. Ooh, almost. And this is for a bird with big wings. Eagle putt coming up. Went right by. Oh, I feel for you. That eagle would have been sensational.
Oh, he's got a long putt to deal with here. Let's see what happens. Here's his 6-foot putt. And that one goes in for the bird. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. Okay, that putt's done. Great job out there so far, guys, as we make the turn here at the 9th. I think you guys can hold this together by the end. What do you say? See what you can do here on the 10th hole. Ooh, looks like we're going to the fairway. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has.
All right, second shot on the 10th. This is looking promising.
And in the hole for the big bird. Unbelievable shot. You're in the hole from way out. And that's your eagle.
And a 5-foot putt for him. This next putt will be for his birdie. Good putt. All right, leading team is ahead by 2 after that one. Here we go. Time to kick it off on the 11th hole. And sliced. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. I don't know, this one could go either way. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Looking good off the tee. And from here, he's setting up with around 170 yards to the pin. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. And they're choosing the 6-iron here. All right, first cut. Let's do this. Good one. Here's a look at their 5-iron. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens. Right, he's putting this one for birdie. Here's a 10-foot putt. Nicely done for the birdie. And a 5-foot putt for him. And a little drop. And the leading team is ahead by 3 strokes after that one. Par 5 for this hole.
Looking pretty good off the tee.
All righty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. All right, let's see what he does on this one. All right, let's see how he does. Tee shot's looking decent. You don't see that every day. They're ripping the driver right off the turf. Bold. Look at this, taking the driver off the turf. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. And looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. And he's setting up around 250 yards out. This next putt is for his eagle.
All right, it's your turn. Let's see if you can actually sink this one. Okay, he's got 17 feet to the cup from here. And he's looking at a 17-foot putt. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. And that one drops for the birdie. He's got 3 feet to go. Nice putt. Okay, the leading team is ahead by 3 after that hole. Thirteenth hole coming up. Nice fade on this one. And that'll do. Grab your putter. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Here's a 3-wood. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. This is their 3-iron. Looks like this one's going left. Yeah, And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. Going with the hybrid. And this is his attempt at birdie. Ooh, close. And to him I say good luck, because this is an insanely long putt for a fella to make. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does. Right by the hole. Well, maybe you can sink this. Let's see what you can do. Ah, just right by the hole. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Okay, that putt's done. All right, this next putt's for his par. Okay, that putt's done. And after that hole, the leading team is ahead by three. Here comes a par four.
Man, did you ever launch that?
And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Not sure where this one's gonna end up. Could be rough. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. And from 115 yards out, let's see what he does here. This one's looking good. He has 115 yards to the pin. Let's see what happens. This one might be going long. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. This one's looking pretty dialed. And chalk up another green in regulation. He's got about 105 yards to go here. This is an 8-iron. He's got about 7 feet to the cup from here.
Oh, great ball.
All right, let's see what you do with this putt. Finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day.
And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. Ooh.
And this one he's going to take a stab at for birdie.
And after that one, the leading team is ahead by 4.
Let's see what happens here on the 15th. Oh, wonderfully struck. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Oh, this one's in the fairway. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. And good luck with your second here on the 15th. All right, kick left. Oh, good work out there. You found the green there, and that's understating it.
And he's got 125 yards to go.
somewhere thereabouts. And he's about 125 out. Let's see what he does. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. And he's got 125 yards to go, somewhere thereabouts. Oh, yeah, this one's heading for the green. And he's got a 10-foot putt here. He's got a 10-foot putt here. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. Ooh. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Okay, that putt's done. And after that one, the leading team is ahead by 5. Here we go on hole number 16. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. This one's fairway bound. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Well, not the purest of strokes. Well, that one's goodbye. and he's about 125 out. Let's see what he does. And they're going with the pitching wedge. And he's got 125 yards to go, somewhere thereabouts. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. And here's our second shot on the 16th. Well, that'll do for now. Let's see what he does here. 105 yards out. Taking this one with the 8-iron. He's going to want to make this 10-foot putt. Setting up for a birdie here. And that putt will drop. Looking at a 10-foot putt here. Could be a good one. And that will drop for birdie number 6 on the day. Leading team here is ahead by 6 strokes after that one.
17th hole coming up.
Yips.
And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. And here's a look at their hybrid. Yeah, this one might be going long. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. And here's her 3-iron on display.
This one might be going long.
He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Five iron on display for this one. Well, didn't that come close? Oh, almost. Oh, didn't that come close?
Next.
Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. And that one will drop. He's got a 4-footer to deal with here. And that one will drop for par. Okay, after that one, the leading team is ahead by 6. All right, hole number 18, ready to go. Well, this drive's looking okay. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Looking good off the tee. And let's see how he does on this hole. Second shot on the 18th. Taking driver off the fairway, are you? Of course it had to go there, of all places. Oh, looky here. They're going driver off the turf. All right. He's got around 250 yards to the pin from here. Okay, he's setting up around 250 yards to the pin. A little less than pure on that swing. And from the greenside sand, let's have a nice out here. Just filleted that out of the bunker. Very, very nice. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down.
Ooh, almost.
Oh, didn't that come close? And he's putting this one for birdie. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer.
Finishing off with a 7-under on the scorecard. Not too shabby out there.
And with that, I will leave you with this. My heartfelt gratitude for picking the game up in the first place. And thanks again for taking me around the course with you today. We'll see you soon.